This is my preferred method for securing fenders. If you're just gonna be somewhere for a few hours or just a day, a clove hitch tied around the stanchion, so around the stanchion, at least halfway down, not near the top. I don't wanna create too much leverage. Round turn and half hitches. Once around, twice around, and now I have my first pass of the half hitch, second pass of the half hitch. Really secure, easy to untie in the future too.